A year in COVID hibernation, I open the dirty door of my neighborhood bar. The bar owner shakes my hand. Old, toothless customer is laughing. We were like the mountain bears, hiding in the very far away woods, but returning to the place behind our homes. He was drinking the cheapest beer. Has he died since we have been kept apart? I ask. The jukebox is filled with BB King. Every day I have the blues. Guinness is again on my table. The bathroom does not smell like it did in the past. Many, many of us died, says Danny. Is clicking with balls. I don't even remember if he was black or white or yellow or brown or blue. Nobody knew that he would be separated. Nobody seems to care. Speaking of bad luck and trouble, well, you know, I had my share.